One day my dad came home from work, and I was really glad to see him, so I ran out of my hiding place and punched him in the gut. In response, my dad picked me up and threw me on the couch. I didn't mind, I just picked up a pillow and threw it at his face. So he picked up two pillows and threw them at my face. First they dodged the pillows, then it chose at his legs and gave him a good hard squeeze. This made my dad slip and fall. When he hit the ground, I jumped at him and punched him 10 times. First he pushed me off, then he clobbered me with pillows and did a body slam on me. It hurt. But I was super strong, so I could take it. As soon as I broke free, I picked up an entire cushion of the couch and hurled it at my dad. This made him angry, so he picked up 2 cushions and threw them at my face. I dodged them just in time, but he was only getting started. Next, he threw the entire couch. It's a good thing I was so fast and strong. So I picked up the other couch and threw it at him. This made him even angrier. When he threw the refrigerator at me, I protected myself behind the wall of wooden couches. They had to fight back, so I pulled his books off the shelf and threw them one by one. Then I threw the shelf. Then I threw the dining room chairs. Then I threw the dining room table. By this time, the house was falling apart, and we had run away from falling debris. But we didn't care. Nothing mattered but to fight. Next, my dad did 3 flips in the air and tried to quiet on me. I dodged him with a double back handspring. Next, he pulled out a bazooka and tried to blast me. But I drew a spell for a force field. I went at him lightning fast and shoved 10 bombs down his pants. This made him so mad that he picked up a car and threw it at me. So I picked up the house and threw it at him. Then he sent 100 jets at me that shot heat-seeking missiles. Luckily, I had all of the money in the world and all of the powers plus 10 extra lives. So I was invincible. All I had to do was snap my fingers and 1,000 ninjas appeared, including wolves, robot wolves, with laser guns for teeth. And the ninjas had swords and guns. That saw swords that explode when they hit you, that are more powerful than 1 million atom bombs times the power of the sun plus infinity. I totally beat my dad in the fight, and that's how I became the champion of the universe.